State senators voted to amend the state constitution on election rules. It would require voters to show ID every time they vote. Currently, voters in Pennsylvania have to show ID only the first time they vote at a new polling place. Opponents say the amendment is unnecessary because voter fraud is not a problem in Pennsylvania.